Yeah.
And then I thought, you know, that's good. Like, I remember my mom, my dad, you know, having the furniture and all these knickknacks.
All right, Jordan!
And dust that I was like, I wanted to be clamped, like, you know, like, you just don't realize, you know, how much you start being like,
that's the first thing you do when you're sitting in the first thing you do with all that stuff, I always thought it was the other people have to be in the picture of the stuff.
Yeah.
And the more things you go,
it's okay, Jordan.
Almost, come on, buddy, you got it. Come on, Jordan.
There you go.
Go fast, Jordan!
Good
job, man.
Nice
job.
Come on, buddy.
Good. Good hit. Grandma.
Grandma, see you. Good hit.
It is different.
Pay attention, Gavin!
Good hit. I'm in discomfort. Not as much pain, but I'm in discomfort. Nah. Come on, Jordan. Throw it! Good job!
Hey!
can't zoom in. Eli,
go, Eli! 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 Come on, Eli! Get it!
He said he wanted to play soccer again. He said he wanted to do basketball, baseball, and soccer.
It now, or you already did it?
Later. I need another lens. It's gonna zoom in. Maybe a graduation gift. Maybe a graduation gift. The lens is costing about $800. Good hit. You see his ritual? You see his ritual? Jordan. He drags that bat in the dirt. Good hit. Go. Run. Good job, Jordan.
We need a high five.
I finally got a new phone from Verizon prepaid.
I didn't get it on my phone.
I'm waiting for them to.
The hit?
I
no, I didn't get the hit. I tried to record his hit.
It's like text and thread, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes, like, the mom sends
it.
I got my
phone.
See it right away.
Run! Go!
There you go, kid. Good job, Colby!
I'm thinking track. You need to get into track. Good luck with that. I got a bad back. I can't be doing that.
Finally back!
I'm really, for sure, going to Saint instead of Saint Paul. It's
good hit! Good hit!
Good job, Levi! Good hit, Levi!
Way to go, Boswell!
Good hit, man. Good job. Good job.
Let's go.
Jordan!
Good job! Good job, Hulk! Good job,
team! Come on, guys!
No, it was just on the way up here for whatever reason he said it.
What, really?
Put your hat on, Jordan. Good hit. Good job, Holden. Good throw. He stopped it with his foot. Good job.
Way to hustle.
Come on, Jordan. Go get it, Jordan. Go get it, Jordan. Throw it.
Get ready, Gabe.
Get ready.
Gabe, you're on that ball. Get your legs together.
Okay, My dad's from Wisconsin too. He's from Beloit. So he's from Wisconsin too.
Wasn't gonna tell me almost I was gonna fall, huh? Good hit. Just now?
Not before Jordan. When he threw it.
Mm-hmm. It hit Jordan?
No, it hit the little boys that they carried on.
Jordan hit it.
No. The one before. Yeah.
But I'm gonna do what happened.
The little boy right there, right in front of Jordan. Uh-huh. Threw the bat like Jordan throws the bat.
Uh-huh.
And hit the catcher. So when we work with Jordan, we gotta make sure he doesn't throw
the bat. Okay. That's why the coach was just showed him.
Yes.
And that's why he dropped it.
He's always fine just playing over there.
Oh, huh?
I left my camera in the bag.
Okay. Good hit! He slid in. That was a good one. Oh no, I thought you said you tried to do that to him.
Levi! Levi!
Back!
Like
high five thing when he made it to us.
Good hit. We started, so now we have another inning.
You maybe a little bit too.
We kind of, I think we scared him. Get ready, Jordan. Touch the base. Run, run, run. We got to get you to run, buddy. Get ready, Jordan. Get your hands ready, Jordan. Throw it. Good hit. Get ready. Run, Jordan. Run, Jordan. Stop walking.
Jordan.
Go, go, go,
good throw, Nico.
maybe let me see the time.
Good hustle, Nico.
Alright, hustle back.
Run. Good throw. Good throw. Good job, Nico.
I didn't turn it off yet, though. I didn't pause it.
You don't have to. I like this last part.
Okay. I know.
When they get older, you know, it just
what's up, Oliver?
I'll take, I think because depending on how much time.
Let's head over here.
Scott telling me the stories about the kids and the hair on his arms, and they would play with his arm.
Yeah.
Miranda, you don't feel that high school.
Oh!